Jesus, no!
Now, I'm gonna need everything you got up.
Okay, stop it. You can have the money.
Give me your money. I ain't worth dying over.
All right, all right. This is all I've got.
Come on! I will kill you right here.
Please, just take it and leave.
This is hurry up, or I swear.
Here! This is all I'm allowed to carry.
All your money now. You are.
Of course, take anything. Just don't hurt me.
You need to give me all your money now.
Just take it, goddamn you!
You need to give me all your money now.
Okay, take it.
Give me everything you got on you. I ain't playing here.
I see him, open fire!
Dutch and Hosea seem to think is out there just waiting to be stolen. Why?
I got something.
Could be good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was in Rhodes talking to some of the colored folk. They said there's a gang of fools holed up in the swamps east of here who think their war ain't never ended.
The Civil War?
Yeah, apparently it's still raging in these fools' minds 30 years later.
Okay.
That ain't my point. These ignorant fools are weapon dealers. And in their dealings, sometimes sit on a decent pile of cash. Yeah, been selling weapons to Cuba and South America for years. Anyway, the old boy I was talking to reckon there might be a bunch of cash just sitting around. And failing that, maybe a nice stash of weapons.
With just a bunch of crazies guarding it?
Exactly.
Well, worth taking a look at least, isn't it?
That was my thinking. Said it was at some place called Shady Bear, deep in the woods.
Okay.
I was hoping you'd be
real tough.
Hey, big plantation house. Must be Shady Bear. I reckon we can leave our mounts up there, off the trail.
Good enough to me.
Hey!
Hey! You all being right!
Let's go! Get away.